Makes a move. He's knocked down. Here's Coffey. He rolls it across. It's tipped away.
McCarty belted Zombo. Zombo dropped the gloves. And McCarty's fell right off him. Look out. He's got that left hand loose if he hits Zombo. And he did, but knocked him down right between the shoulders. He hit him in the breastbone. And McCarty and Zombo will go for majors for fighting. The first time McCarty did not skate this morning. They had an optional practice, and I used his gloves to come out and skate around a little bit, and I couldn't keep them on. I mean, they literally want to fall off all the time. They're very, very loose. Curtis Joseph wants to stay loose after
that's the
shot.
Reason, yeah, that's the reason McCarty went after him. Right. It was really more of a cross-check.
Hogarth saw that play, too, and decided no penalty on the play.